In a bit of bounce, but oh, whoa, 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 Sainz, oh, he hits the wall. Carlos Sainz spins again and damages the car. Oh, dear.
And again, in that sequence of 12 and 13, the left-hander at 13 loses the back of the car. This time, it's damaged to the rear of the car, damaged to the front of the car, and again, it just seems to get worse and worse for Carlos Sainz.
Hello, sorry, guys. I don't know what happened.
Well, he's having to apologise too many times now, John. This